place for validation. I was looking in the wrong place for purpose. You see, those things that all my friends were going after, right? All those things that they and that many of them attained, right? Being popular, being on that, being number one on social media, getting all the likes. You know, that's temporary. That comes and goes, right? You can be popular in high school, and then what?
For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a future and a hope. So today, when you go into that water there, you're dying to the old life.
Drunkenness, alcoholism, in the name of Jesus, we come against any opiate, any addiction, Lord God. I pray that you set the captives free, Father. Set the captives free from the north to the south, to the east, to the west, Lord God. Set the captives free, Father God. Help us to make you first in our lives. Help us to make you first in our lives. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We need your presence every day.
Listen, we're going to brag on God, okay? For what God has done. Look at Justin. You guys remember Justin? Look at this guy. Clean cut. Wow. Got a hoodie. He's drinking a 7-Up or Sprite. Look at that. And look at that smile on that kid's face. Justin, let's see them. Let's see them pearly whites. Hallelujah. God is good. Father, we thank you for what you're doing in Justin's life. Father God, we thank you because we know that you are the miracle worker. Hallelujah, Lord God. And we pray, Lord God, you continue removing things, Father God, that are not of you from his life. In Jesus' name, bless him coming and going. And that someday, Father God, he will even be up here preaching your word. In Jesus' name, amen.
And you will be saved. I said, if you believe that God raised him from the dead, how many of you believe that?
Amen.
Raise your hand if you believe that. That God raised Jesus from the dead. Woo! You will be saved. Amen. Hallelujah. If you believe that, raise your hand. Hallelujah. This afternoon. Thank you, Jesus. Then it says, you will be saved. Amen. You will be saved. Hallelujah. Saved from eternal damnation.